Hello guys, it's me again, March 9.2, and we're green at Texas Motor Speedway.
iRacing can stay green if that car is down and out of the way. We're on five to go. Smithley third, Nemechek, Fliggerman, Castle, Greece.
And I think we've got, you know, the top guys in iRacing and the NASCAR League combining to show who's got the real skill here. We saw where William Byron led the most laps last week, but finished 34th. He's looking to turn that around as you see Timmy Hill getting a big run to the rear bumper of the 24 of William Byron.
Little bump there going into one.
Here comes another bump.
Moves him up the hill.
Timmy Hill takes the lead.
Now, what did Garrett Smithley learn from that move? Can he come back and do something similar to move Timmy Hill out of the way? Well, you can see William Byron, after losing that momentum, almost spinning around, goes up the racetrack, lost a bunch of positions. Now here comes Garrett Smithley. Will he do the same?
Three to go. Jeff, this is as good as it gets on a Sunday afternoon.
Oh, man, I mean, this racing is incredible. We saw it last week. We're seeing it again here, especially on these late restarts, diving all the way to the
end. Last three laps of this racing thing.
I put Fliggerman on the inside of Nemechek for third. Bumps him up the hill.
Fliggerman
gets it, and Greece gets a shot down pit road, keeps his foot in it.
Oh, the caution is out.
So here's the first overtime for iRacing.
Green white checker, here we go.
Here we go. Timmy Hill got a great start. Looks like he's gonna win the race.
Look. Here is Priest on the inside. What a job he did to hold third place when that melee broke out. But Hill with a big lead.
But the more that those guys are racing side by side behind him, the better chance Timmy Hill has to break away. Big traction run coming up from Greece.
All right,
once Timmy Hill gets the checker,
white
flag, that means the checker flag is the next flag that will end the race.
Then he needs Landon Castle or Smithy in that outside to give him a push, and that's going to happen down the back straightaway. Maybe that can give him the momentum he needs to possibly get side by side with Timmy Hill.
Timmy Hill's gonna win it. He's gonna win it.
Time, Priest inches away, looks to the inside. Contact.
Timmy Hill's gonna win. The underdog story is gonna win. iRacing, eNASCAR Invitational Series.
Like
Texas. Congratulations to him. Looks like he's gonna win a lot of iRacing for many races, many years to come. Or many weeks to come. So, we can learn something for it too. Have a good day, everyone.
Timmy, congratulations, man.